Number one is Allegation, written by Martin Foster. Two, Atherton Green, Richard Guest. Three, Bagolino, Mark Perrett. Four, Blue Grotto, Ross Campbell. Six, Contract Elite, David Wilkinson. Seven, Daring Past, Peter Niven. Eight, Deodan, Mick Fitzgerald. Nine, Devil's Den, Graham Bradley. 10, Doctor, change of colors this, Darren O'Sullivan. 11, Duveen, Carl Llewellyn. 13, General Mukhtar, Graham McCourt. 14, Glenstyle Flagship, Rowland, Charlie Swan. 15, Grand Nut, Jamie Osborne. 16, Catastrophe, Dylan Meredith. 17, Carrar, Brendan Powell. 18, Manila Bay, Davy Kavanagh. 19, Monazite, Mark Richards. 20, Moorish, Declan Murphy. 21, My Bally Boy, Steve Smith Eccles. 22, Noir, Jamie Railton. 23, Paper Days, Eamon Murphy. 24, Pridwell, Jonathan Lower. 25, Star Market, Trevor Ball. 26, Strictly Personal, Luke Harvey. 27, Winter Forest, Warren Marston. 28, Gunnar Sue, Simon McNeil. 29 is My Sylve, Adrian McGuire. And 30 for Ireland, Shirley's Delight, written by Paul Carberry. And here's how they bet at the moment.
And My Sylve is the hot favourite here, 9-4. 10-1, Shirley's Delight and Pridwell. 11-1, Devil's Den and Glenstall Flagship. 12, Moorish. 14-1, Bagolino. 16-1, General Mukhtar, Groundnut and Catastrophe. That's followed by 33-1, Daring Past, My Bally Boy and Winter Forest. 40-1, Noir. Allegations 50-1 with Blue Grotto, Duveen and Doctor. Then they bet 100-1, Contract Elite, Carrar, Paper Days and Strictly Personal. Atherton Green's out to 200-1 with Diadan, Manila Bay, Monazite, Star Market and Gunnar Sue.
The moment, and that's it, they're away. And as they jump off, Glenstyle Flagship is one of the first to show as they come to the first flight. Glenstyle Flagship is over in the lead from Catastrophe. Then on the near side is Doctor with Daring Past right up with them too, and My Sylve. And My Sylve has just about taken it up now in the center. It's My Sylve from Catastrophe and Glenstall Flagship over on the far side, then Doctor and Daring Past. Just in behind them come Duveen, and also making good progress up towards the lead is Atherton Green. But it's My Sylve, the leader, from Catastrophe and Atherton Green and Glenstall Flagship over on the far side. Doctor on the near side. And all safely over that second flight. And making their way out into the country now with My Sylve joined by Atherton Green. Atherton Green just shading My Sylve at the moment as they go out into the country with Doctor third. Four comes Catastrophe and then Glenstyle Flagship. Then just in behind them, Ground Nut. On the outside of Ground Nut is Star Market. Just behind Star Market, it's Allegation. Noir, right up there. With Atherton Green not far behind, and My Sylve on the outside, Glenstyle Flagship. Noir and Jamie Railton with the advantage over this flight from My Sylve, Catastrophe, Glenstyle Flagship, then Doctor, then Ground Nut, running to the fifth flight. Noir and My Sylve, these two together. Glenstyle Flagship is in third. Daring Pass making good progress under Peter Niven towards the outside with Catastrophe next, and then comes Pridwell, who's made ground. But it's Noir, three out, and My Sylve. My Sylve lands in the lead from Noir, then Daring Pass, then Catastrophe. Then Glenstyle Flagship on the inside. Pridwell, Doctor's not far behind them. My Bally Boy is making good progress as they run down towards the next. Two left to jump now. My Sylve, Noir. Then comes Daring Past. Then Glenstyle Flagship. Doctor comes next with on the outside Catastrophe and then Pridwell still making quite good ground. Myself, the leader as they come towards the second last. Myself from Daring Past over on the far side. Glensdale Flagship moves into third. Myself is going to jump the second last in the lead. Myself is over. Daring Past, Glensdale Flagship making ground towards the outside is Blue Grotto. They're racing now towards the home turn. Moorish is coming there with quite a good run too, and it's Glensdale Flagship for Ireland on the far side. Myself in the center. Myself and Glensdale Flagship from Pridwell putting in a good run. Then comes Moorish racing now towards the final flight, and it's Myself and Glensdale Flagship. Catastrophe putting in a renewed challenge as they come to the last. Myself lands in the lead at the last. It's Myself, the leader from Moorish, putting in a run under Declan Murphy, but Myself is holding them all as they race up towards the line. Myself is going to win the Daily Express Triumph Hurdle. Myself is the winner. Second is Moorish. Third is Shirley's Delight. And fourth is Blue Grotto. That's the 1-2-3-4 in the 1994 Daily Express Triumph Hurdle. The result, first, number 29, Myself, owned by the Million in Mind Partnership Mark III, trained by David Nicholson and written by Adrian Maguire. Second was number 20, Moorish, owned by Mr. Adrian Fitzpatrick and Mrs. M. Horan, trained by John White and written by Declan Murphy. And third was number 30, Shirley's Delight, owned by Mr. Liam Doherty, trained by Noel Mead and written by Paul Carberry, with fourth, number 4, Blue Grotto.
First, number 29, Myself, 2-1 favorite. Second, number 20, Moorish, 12-1. Third, number 30, Shirley's Delight, 10-1. And fourth, number 4, Blue Grotto, 50-5-0.